There is no need of a way out. Don't you see that a way out is also part of the dream? All you have to do is see the dream as a dream. What Nisargadatta Maharaj is saying, sometimes when people are trying to know the truth or find true lasting happiness, they feel they must escape this dream or escape something. But he's telling you that's an illusion. Simply just realize you're dreaming the dream of life, in a sense becoming lucid in the dream. Because once you do that, then the truth will naturally erupt from the seeming within of you. The truth will naturally become known through personal experience in a way that these words can't touch, because it is beyond these words, beyond the mind, your truth.